Hello everyone, and welcome back to another NerdBenju YouTube video. So, today is episode number 5 of the World's Hardest Game series. A fairly self-explanatory series. Yeah, that's a new tagline for the series that I invented just on the spot. Okay. So, last time out in episode before we made the return after not making an episode quite well, we continued the theme of only getting 2 levels done in an episode, and when you consider the episode was 42 minutes long, that is fairly concerning, but it was level 8 and 9 that we got done, so today we start level 10. It's harder than it looks. Well, to be honest, it looks hard anyway, so... We've got to alternate. And quickly, but not too quickly. To make a move once they've gone. Pretty much as soon as we go. But not. Maybe not as soon. Maybe half a second after. Give or take. But you know, we'll keep trying. See what we can make happen. Jumped the gun a bit there. Oh, and kind of didn't point out, I'm deciding no music today. See if it gets things done any quicker. Okay. Going too fast at the bottom of it. I keep going too far when I reach the bottom line, so... Yeah, I think that was the first we managed to get so far. The only thing is there's no checkpoints here. This level, I'll admit, it should be simple, but it isn't. Oops. The thing is, I can't think of any other strategy than what I am currently trying. So we're 5 minutes in now. Not a lot of progress so far. So this we've gotten is here. That's like a third of the stage. Try level. I think a level is a lot more. Pardon me. It's a lot more suitable than a stage. Okay, we should have gone slightly sooner. Okay. Well, that's now our new first. That's our second furthest. So, you know, we're showing signs of improvement. Yeah, this is just a case of keep trying. We'll accumulate a very high fail count, but who cares? You know, I think once we've completed this level, third of the way to completing the game. Oh God. Sorry, just keep making a few silly mistakes. Stop it. You just have to play the patient game. I mean, I'm amazed this video hasn't descended into chaos yet, like the last episode did. Because, believe me, if you've seen episode 4, sorry, if you haven't seen episode 4, I recommend you watch it. It descended into absolute chaos. I reckon this video will probably soon to be. But in fairness, I'm thinking back. I'm pretty sure I didn't sleep the night before I recorded episode 4. Last night I slept 11 hours, so maybe that explains it. Because, believe me, if you don't get a lot of sleep, then you end up being basically high, to put it simply. No, I don't like this. Stop it. Stop. I'm getting upset now. The problem is, there isn't any area where you can just stop. Of course, apart from here. So, you have to do it all in one go. Which is evil, to say the least. What I do kind of want to know is if this is actually the world's hardest game. Because I want to know if I'm just bad or it is genuinely challenging. I've just become slightly bright. I'll drive that light away from me for now. Yes. So it's just I'm accidentally letting in a bit of light through my window back there. So should I go fix it? Sure. I'll just be a second. Luckily for you, I cut. Okay, so I think I've blocked all sources of natural light now, so I can now apply normal light. I think I knocked something on the floor, but I can't tell. More important thing is how incompetent I am. Yeah. Please work. Oh goodness. What are the 103 fails? We kind of made some progress. Please. This is not going well. Hmm. I am really, honestly, clueless as to what I'm doing wrong. But just, I know that I'm doing something wrong. This level honestly didn't seem that hard when I first saw it. But get into it, it's literally probably the toughest level so far. Yeah. My new analogy, literally probably. You didn't see that, but my Xbox controller just kind of fell slightly down my desk and just whacked into my Switch controller. It was rather interesting to watch. I'll say that. We were just like a tiny bit too quick. I feel like these first two sections I'm doing okay on. I think the important thing is to make sure you stay as close to the wall as possible, because that gives you the most time. I know it's only a case of like a few microseconds, but they make the difference. And by microseconds, I should have said milliseconds. Microseconds are probably like 100,000th of a second or something. I'm not sure why I thought that would work. Still trying. Jeez, 144 fails. This doesn't make me feel bad at all. Oh my god, I don't know what happened there. Something did. Right. Just give me a second. We've been going 20 minutes. Can I, wait, I don't need to ask permission to do it, but I'm going to watch a video of someone completing this level. And hopefully from that I'll be able to, I'm a bit dark. Hopefully from that I'll be able to learn slightly more about what to do. I'll be back. Okay, so I watched a video. And I heard the good news is, people who searched for level 10 was the most searched, so evident that it's probably the hardest level in the game. I don't feel any more able to complete it, I just it just proved everything I said right about that. You need to stay as close to the wall as possible. Clearly not helping. Oh well, that's the first we got so far. Anyway, it just feels like the harder you concentrate, the harder it is. I don't think we're gonna get this done today. Sorry, I just had to cook quickly because my hand is slightly hurt. So, we're going to be doing this left-handed WASD now. We'll see if it goes any better. I feel like I can suss out the first two sections. It's just I'm really not sure. Yeah, we had 200 fails. The past 200 levels, I'm still still just stuck here. I'm just glad I haven't turned into a... I haven't had a fit of rage yet. Because I probably would have by this point normally. Seriously. Don't get this bit at all at the bottom. Just give me a second. Gonna take another break. Still, I'm not any more sure about what to do, but I watched it being done. And before you ask, there's no point where I'm allowed to just give up on a level and move on. I don't allow that here. No, if this takes 3 episodes to complete, it takes 3 episodes to complete. You know what, I'm intrigued to try. Should we see if having the music helps? I'm not even sure you're able to hear that. Yeah, I'll try that. Should be able to at least somewhat hear the music. The only problem I have is it seems to echo through my mic, so you probably won't be able to hear me. So, yeah, we'll just see what happens. Oh yeah, we have the sound effect too. Won't get old fast. Okay, we nearly had it there. Still trying. But 250 fails. Yeah. As we kind of established last episode, maximum video length's about 40-45 minutes. So, if we're not done by then, that's a concern. Sorry to turn off the sound. I don't want to mute the music, I just want to mute the sound effects. Okay, no. Can't have both. All or nothing. So all or nothing of this game. But the sound effects are really annoying, not going to lie. Nearly. 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 Don't know why I thought that would work. Still trying. This is rather frustrating. I mean, I've just thought. it's probably reasonable to say, if I can't beat an episode, if I can't beat a single level in an episode, I think that should be classed as a series failure. And so, I'm saying, well, we have, I'm gonna say 10-15 minutes maximum to beat the level, or the series is over. Thing is, we haven't even got to this point yet, so I don't know how we're going to get this level complete in what little time remains. This is going way too emo for that. We've had about 2 minutes, and as I expected, we made no progress. I'm going back to right-handed now, see if that helps. To be honest, it's probably hindering. Okay, back to left hand. Three 106 fails. I can't wait to move on and play a different game instead of this. I thought of a compromise instead of a series failure. If we can get past this point within the next 10 minutes, and then I'll give myself another episode to complete the level. If not, series failure. though, I'm thinking rather than a series failure, we'll put the series on hiatus instead. I know I only just came back from the hiatus of the series, but I do need a break from this game. Badly. What? This is extraordinary. And we got a few minutes left. This is bugging me. I don't get this. I feel like I know what to do. It's just... this level requires such precision. This is really worrying. Okay. This is the last try. I don't get it. It's over. And we're done. I feel bad. I didn't think that we could struggle so badly at this level. But I said it would end if we didn't complete the level. So if we didn't get to the point that my mouse is on, and we didn't get to that point. So therefore, series is over for now. And so in the meantime, I'm not sure if I should do more episodes of The Blades Betrayal, so we can sort of finish with that. By finish with that, I just mean get our move to a new team. Because, face it, I'm not going to be sticking around at Sheffield United. Because it's going to take me a fair few years there for me to build them up to even a top half team. Yeah, so I'll either do more episodes of The Blades Betrayal, or I'll start a new series to accompany it. I've got a few games in mind, but I just have to think about if I could make it work or not. You'll know sooner rather than later, hopefully. I'm going now, because my brain physically hurts. But yeah, see you next time. Goodbye. Oh, and stay safe too. Yeah, I'm going to try and remember to do that at the end of the video, because I think it's the right thing to. Yeah, stay safe. Goodbye.